Okay, go ahead.
It's going for a 3.
A 3.
Which is why that's going
plus 3 plus
4.
So what is that equal? What is 3 plus 4?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So say 3 plus 4 equals 7.
3 plus 4 equals 7.
Awesomeness! Do it again.
1.
Easy.
Plus 1.
What's 1 plus 1?
Equals 2.
That's right. Do it again.
That was easy since I know what 1
plus yeah. 2.
Did you 1 plus 1 equals 1? I mean 2.
Yep, do it again. That was boring.
Okay,
let's get some hard math.
I'm sure both of them won't when I don't do the 1.
Okay.
2 is going to 2. I don't know why that's the name for it. But
it's going
to the 2 to 1.
So say 2 plus 1 equals
1, 2, 3.
Okay. One more. I'm going to shut this off. Ooh, got a big number.
6 plus 5.
Can you count that high?
Uh-huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
So
6 plus 5 equals 7.
Oh, no. 6 plus 5 equals
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
11. Because what kind of math are we doing?
Homeschool math.
Yeah, are we doing preschool math?
Nope.
What are we doing?
Homeschool.
But for what kind of class? It's not preschool, it's
the homeschool.
Kindergarten math.